Do you know, like, that you have this rock star thing? That when you were doing it, when you guys both started out doing it, sitting on the desk, did you know it was going to become this?
Become what now? Rock star?
I think every comedian dreams about being a rock star.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we are so far away from being rock stars.
No.
But we do before we do update, we do get the crowd to hold up their lighters. And we always yell out, thank you, Cleveland.
I blow cocaine up Amy's butt like Stevie Nicks. It's usable, right?
It's totally usable. Where are your glasses?
Oh, actually they're at home. I gotta bring them back. Mm. But normally they're in wardrobe closet, so I don't misplace them.
Because I was gonna ask you about that. When you're living in a world where everybody's getting laser surgery.
Yeah, I don't know if I've never inquired. I only need them to see far away. My vision's not that bad, but I need them to see cue cards.
Right.
And like if I go to the movies, I need a pair or something like that, or drive, but I never drive in New York.
Right.
So yeah.
When Tina get laser
surgery? No. The glasses are what does it. I read stuff about you on the internet, and the two things people say is one, you hate nerds.
They do.
They say that you're hard on nerds. And two
hard
is that.
Nerds.
And two, no, but two is that you're the nerd sex symbol. Mm. Is what.
Nerds. Nerds want me to hate on them. Nerds want to be abused.
Yeah. They want you to slap them around. When Tina doesn't have her glasses on, she's barely recognized because they go searching for the specs.
Right.
What do you guys call them in Canada? Spectacles or?
Spectacles.
Glasses? I think they're called glasses.
Eyeball windows.